It's a white rat. Power switch is on the bottom. You get an LED that lights up when it's on, and it flashes when the battery's low. Standard procedure, just pull the trigger. What you've got here is a selector switch between single shot, burst, and full auto. And it's a two-shot burst. Full auto. All fun and games. I'm not going to open this bloody thing because it's so hard to get it closed. There's so much wiring and stuff in there, but I might post some photos.